This is our little potted Acer Emerald Lace on the 12th of May. Very late in leafing out this year. If you've been following this tree the last couple of years, you'll see the slow changes in growth. Slowly come down nicely. It has some nice natural stepping branches. It's quite open. A couple of branches on the top of the tree might need pruning later on to help with the shape. Still a lot of bare branches on there which are yet to leaf out. Very delicate looking leaves, this Emerald Lace. Nice light greens edged with red. So that's a little update on Acer Emerald Lace.